My name is Nick Newey, and welcome to a Let's Play. Today, we are going to be playing a demo of a game called Marble Blast Ultra. This is just a demo that came with my Xbox, so... This is really just a test recording, but... Okay, hang on, 1 minute. One minute. I cannot hear myself over that. Be careful not to fall off the ledge. Well, you can't tell me what to do, so I'm gonna fall off the ledge. Well, you can't tell me what to do, so I'm gonna fall off the ledge. Okay, I should stop this. This is getting annoying. Why am I doing this? Why? No reason to do this. Such a simple challenge. The only reason I get it wrong is because I'm rebellious. I'm a rebellious teenager. I'm edgy. I'm an edgy rebellious teenager. Wears black hoodies, graffitis on walls. Death metal. Time travel? You may all get to see the dinosaurs? Let's see dinosaurs!
Time travel.
Where are the dinosaurs? Where are my dinosaurs at? Where are my dinosaurs? You promised me dinosaurs! Where are my dinosaurs? I need them!
Time travel.
Where are my dinosaurs?
Time travel.
I want my dinosaurs! Give me my dinosaurs! I want my dinosaurs! This sounds flipping awesome! Let's see how awesome it really is. My world has just been turned upside down. I feel like an entirely new man. I feel like I could take on the world. I feel like I could take on your mama. Wait. Again, a lot of these are locked because this is just a demo. There's only a few levels unlocked. I mean, I could probably get the full game at some point, and you know, it wouldn't be a bad idea. The only thing is, I do not have a job, so buying stuff is an impossibility.
Ultra Blast.
Whoa! My world has been turned upside down. I feel like an entirely new man.
Mega Marble.
Oh, I'm a big boy.
Mega Marble.
Oh, you're dealing with the big boys, brother. I guess I'm a small boy now. You're dealing with the big boys! The big balls! The small balls! You're dealing with them. I mean, you are. Ah. Ah! I have to itch my head, and it completely moves the headset! No! Okay, so I think... Yeah, that's the last level of beginner levels. Let's move on to immediate levels. The intermediate levels. Let's see what we got.
Super jump.
That's pretty cool. I see something over there.
Checkpoint.
I see something down here. I'll
time travel.
I want it.
Super speed.
Wee! I died! Yay! I've been put out of my misery!
Super jump.
March of death has been finished! Yay! Yay! I might need to see a therapist. One second. Sorry.
Travel.
Let's head up here.
Checkpoint.
And a flash.
Checkpoint.
Oh yeah. Oh, I'm the best. Oh yeah. There's no one better than me. Oh yeah. I'm the worst! There's no one worse than me!
Checkpoint!
I just love that voice for some reason. Oh! Oh, they're trap doors! Oh, they make me die! Oh, they make me die! Let's just go over all the trap doors if I hate myself. There. Let's go over them all again. Yeah, let's increase the chances of death, okay? Oh, you want me to go over them all again? Okay, I'll go over them all again. There you go. Why did I go over all the trap doors? The world may never know! I'm gonna go over them all. Okay, I should stop. This is getting ridiculous. I feel like I have a problem. You guys think I have a problem? I think I have a problem. I think I should stop, but I'm not, because I have a problem. You guys don't know what it's like, okay? When you have a problem, you'll understand. But, I mean, for a guy like me, I have a serious problem, and I feel like I need to... I should just stop! I need to stop! I need to quit! I need to stop! I can't do it anymore! Can't do it! It's not right! And I think... Okay, I think that's all of them in the intermediate. Let's go to advanced. Ordeal. Okay, so if I know two things, one, I don't know anything, and two, if you have a level called Ordeal, you know you're in for a fun time. You know you're in for some fun when the level is called Ordeal. You can tell you're
super speed.
Such a good fun time.
Super speed.
Yeah, you see what I mean? You see what I mean by fun? You see what I mean by fun and time and having
super speed.
You see what I mean by that? Is there really no checkpoint here? There's really no checkpoint. I'm gonna have to face these big spiky balls of death on my own. Okay, well, checkpoint is there. Sorry, I have a lot of saliva. Probably shouldn't. Excuse me? But what? Is this a problem? Is it a problem? Is there gonna be a problem, mister? There gonna be a problem? Okay, well, looks like there's gonna be a problem. There's gonna be a problem. And I didn't even get to the fan that time. It looks like it's timed, but it doesn't look like it's stopping at all. So I think, okay, well, I can't jump over it, that's for sure. So I think there's gotta be a way to cheese it. I think.
Checkpoint.
I think if I, well, I cheesed it. I definitely cheesed it. So, I mean, that's good. Whoa. Oh, what a fun time this looks like. Okay, no. What a fun time this appears to be. Let's have a fun time. Let's go and have a fun time, which includes falling on the cliff and dying. Oh, what a fun time! What a nice time to be alive! Oh, what a good time! Oh, what a fun! Oh, how fun it is! Oh, how fun a time is the time that I'm having! Oh, what a fun time! I'm probably gonna get a noise complaint from the neighbors. They probably think I am. So I don't know what they're expecting. Do you think I'm a quiet neighbor? No, I am not. Really loud. Okay, hang on, hey, you know what? I'ma check that really quick. I'll be right back. Okay, well, there were no police officers at my door, so I guess they didn't call in a noise complaint, which is always a good thing. I think I completely skipped it. Yeah. The last level. Last level of the demo. Last level. I'm just gonna jump straight in and then fall into the eternal void. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Whoa! I probably shouldn't have done that. I mean, yeah, now I'm in a place where I don't think I'll ever be able to escape. Unless someone like you cares a lot about trees. I forget how the quote from the movie goes. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna make that joke. I mean, you try and make that joke. Tell me as well. Why did I do that? Why do I keep just doing that? It's not a good thing to do! It's not a good thing! It's not! Anyone that says it's a good idea is lying to themselves! I have to lie to myself every day. I have to keep telling myself it's gonna be alright.
Checkpoint.
Sometimes I do, actually, but it's not that bad. It's off to miserable. The world needs to be more optimistic. You need to be more bright and cheery and everyone's happy. That'd be like the ideal world. Just everyone being happy. I want a happy world. I wouldn't be afraid to do some questionable things to make it happen. I'll do it. Except I won't. Because I'm just one guy. And turning the entire flipping world happy might be a bit of a stretch. But, you know, with a little faith, I can do just about anything. And even if I can't make the entire world happy, I can sure as well try. Okay, how did I get to this last one? This is like a confusing level. I don't understand this level too much, but you know, it's possible. Whoa! I look away for like 2 seconds, and you fall to the ground like a buffoon. Okay, how am I gonna get all the way over there?
Checkpoint.
Grab all the gems. Head for the finish. Well, I headed for the finish. Okay. Well, I think, yeah, that's all the levels in the demo. I mean, I could probably get the full-time game sometime later if I ever get a job and get an actual source of income. But till then, I'm just going to keep living in my mother's basement. Well, that was Marble Blast Ultra. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and may the Lord be with you.